Once upon a time, in the middle of a deep, dark forest, there was a clearing. In the middle of the clearing stood a small wooden house. And in the middle of the small wooden house, there was a small wooden table. On the table, there were three bowls of piping hot, creamy porridge laid out very neatly in front of three empty chairs. The porridge smelt delicious, and the sweet smell drifted out of the windows, across the clearing, and off into the trees. It drifted and drifted until it reached the nose of a little girl out walking in the forest. Her name was Goldilocks, after her long flowing hair which shone bright gold in the morning sunlight. Now, it was a while since breakfast, and Goldilocks was starting to feel a little hungry. A bowl full of piping hot porridge seemed like a very good idea, so she set off, making her way through the leafy bracken, following the mouth-watering smell. Goldilocks was not the only person roaming around in the bracken that morning. Across on the other side of the forest, three characters were also taking a brisk morning walk. These people didn't have long golden hair, like Goldilocks, but rather short, fuzzy brown hair all over. In fact, they were not people at all. They were bears. Three bears out for a quick stroll to give their piping hot porridge time to cool down. The first bear was a very, very big bear. The second bear was big, but not quite so big. And the third was not big at all. He was a baby bear. And when he got tired, the very big bear would let him climb up onto his shoulders to ride for a while.